If your Dell laptop is experiencing a black screen, it could be due to a variety of hardware or software issues. So in order to troubleshoot it, perform a hard reset. Power off the laptop completely, disconnect all external devices, remove the AC adapter and if possible the battery as well, and hold down the power button for about 15 to 20 seconds to discharge residual power. Reconnect the battery and power adapter, then turn the laptop back on. Then, also make sure the brightness is not set too low by using the brightness keys on your keyboard, usually F11 and F12 on Dell laptops. If the screen is still black, try connecting an external monitor to check if it is a display issue. Press Window plus P and select Duplicate or Extend to see if the external monitor displays correctly. If you can see the Dell logo or boot screen, press F8 or Shift plus F8 depending on your laptop model to access the Advanced Boot Options menu. Select Safe Mode or Safe Mode with Networking to see if the laptop boots up. If you can boot into safe mode, it is likely a software or driver issue, and try adapting or reinstalling the display drivers. In safe mode, go to the Device Manager by pressing Window plus X and selecting Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters, right-click your graphics driver and select Update Driver. If the update does not help, try uninstalling the driver. Upon reboot, Windows should reinstall it automatically. So these steps should help you diagnose and potentially fix the black screen problem. If none of these steps work, it may be a hardware issue with the display, graphics card or motherboard. Contact Dell support or a certified technician for further assistance. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.